Welcome back to the channel, everybody. So, let us continue through here. I'm pretty sure we got a good chunk of the way through, and then I think I have an idea of where we need to go next. Just goodbye. So close. Being able to one-shot those guys. I have a feeling that like we're like one or two more points off to be able to one-shot those guys. Hold up. Say. Take more damage. Whew. Ooh, we need more of those. So we've cleared out most of that. Now we gotta continue it this way. I'm pretty sure. There we go. Ooh, trade a blow. Nice, 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 nice. Pure blade shields, okay. Oh, we got a... Nice, Dougie. The pendant shackles. Remember, this was just regular. We got the shortcut, so. Doing good here. Not too bad. Totally just swift on that. Nice. Perfect. It's fine. We need to go up to be fine. Dude, that just racks up poison so fast. Okay, that's how we can exit Umbral. There's that. Just throw that out, and then by the time that we get that thrown, yes. Perfect. What do we got inside here? Kill everything. Those are just worshippers. that's open from the other side. Okay. One shot him. Then we'll bring this guy out. Nice. Can we get that door open? There we go. Perfect. Perfecto. Reaper guy down here, so let's see what happens. If we go Umbral or not. It's one of these guys. I always hate fighting them. They just hit so hard and they're just awkward to fight. Is that the guy that sniped me? Kinda hope it was. Yeah, it seems like there's gonna be a bunch of stuff here in Umbral that we're gonna have to do. Say, is there a door that we open? Ah, whatever you're doing, stop it. Okay, I got this new. Ho ho ho! That spell paid off. Come on, doggy. So that new spell that you just saw was picked up from the guy that you do your remembrance stuff from. Radiant Arrow. Another duck. Okay, we're making such far. Looks like there's gotta be someone big. May not have been the big guy that I was thinking about, but it was still someone stronger than normal. Okay, typical enemies. Ah, there's another one. Hits an enemy, blows up. Really nice. It's a bigger AoE, just hits nice. Okay, that's another side. How do we get inside there? lots of stuff going on. Need a different key. Okay, and there's a... with that one. There we go, come on. Exit umbral. Okay, now let's see where that would lead. Nice. Marksman Hill. Oh, because there's another... ew. Does this still need that same key?
Yep.
Okay. We've got pretty good progress just in regular realm. Probably not gonna come up, yep. Oh no, it is gonna come up. Nice! Okay. Is it gonna have someone on top of it? No. Okay. So we have a working elevator with the vestige. Ah, here's another sanctuary. Okay. Let us run up here. Why do I have a suspected feeling that's going to be a boss fight? Change out that to get some health as we explore. Ring of Shelter. Increased elemental defense. Okay. Don't know how useful that really is. Okay, so clearly we gotta go this way. Where are we? Okay, we're gonna do some looping around. Cause, like, there's a lot of stuff going on in this section that we're gonna have to go umbral for sure. Oh, it's up higher. Okay. Yes, it is. Okay. So we need to clear out the lower stuff. Potentially upgrade for a healing item. Here. 650k. Yeah, keep the barrage route on. Because it just increases our damage. Is it this one? No. Right here. Inside we go. Oh. Wasted that. That got dicey. Whew. Sometimes I'm almost tempted to go through and just put back on a shield. Just so that I have it. But I know I need to upgrade that shield just to have it upgraded. And then I guess the only thing that I would put on this shield is just to increase my radiance and infernal scaling. Which, do we have like enough? Still not enough for a lot of these? Wow. Okay, so we got. Some items still need a lot of radiance and infernal scaling. Okay. I think I remember this being side of a castle that we went to earlier. Damage standards. Okay, nothing else. You couldn't hit me. Go. Yeah, wow, we got quite a bit. Ow. Guys. are just pacing around. There's so much stuff going on here. Okay, so I did see... what's his face down below? Yeah, right there. Through that. Nice. Oh, it transfers from enemy. Oh, that's a good debuff spell then. Didn't I deal with this before? Yeah. Yeah. Cause then there's another guy right here. Yeah. Okay, so we've been in here before. Okay, that's what I thought. I swear we've been in here before, so why are we... this was just a back route. That's how we came here in the first place. Right, because we ran up that. Okay, so yeah, because that, now I remember. Yes. Okay. Now we can this unlock the Unruh stuff. Get that 30. We might as well push our Infernal and Radiance to 35. Start here. Seriously, why did my dodge not work? I know there was something up here. Checking out this. here. It's like, why is it? I'm doing bonus wither damage. That's right. Got rid of them all. More guys spawning inside. I'm wondering if it's going to be manifesting or not. Let's get rid of him that way. Guess they're about to overswing something. Pants over burrows, nice. Oh wow. We need to find an exit. I just saw the timer. We're gonna die. Please say there's a thing down here. There's one. Okay. Definitely putting that back on. There's just no way else through that. Get up in there. Oh, goodness. I just feel like this is some kind of a bait thing. Yep. Man, good thing I came back out. Oh my gosh, as I go to cast is when they do that. Ah, it drives me nuts. $12,000 on the line. Okay. Not a hard boss, it's just... they got your aggro split. Am I doing less damage on this? Oh, never mind. Got the wrong other ring on. Like, I'm doing less damage. Yeah, there's a reason for it. Derp to derp. We can just skip past a lot of things. Skip past town. Nice. Getting back to our stuff is not going to be bad. Yeah, stay stuck right there. Don't want to fight you. Yeah, you're not shooting at me. That was bizarre. Yeah, I might need to go through and just upgrade a shield, just so I have a shield when I need it. Hmm. Gonna jump. Oh, just those two. Okay. Don't really need the added damage, just need the health to keep on ticking. Doesn't do too good about going through doors. Got it. Where the other guy is. But we need a key, which I'm hoping up there those guys have the key. So if they have the key, then we're gonna be set. Health. All it's going to take is that one sniper guy to say hello. Get wrecked. Okay, there we go. Got rid of some of it. There we go. Got it all back. Good. Good, 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 good. Oh, there's not a summon person here. Lovely, okay. Let's get our health all the way up. Do we sacrifice a little bit of poison just to have our shield on? Might be worth it. And then if we get out, yeah, should be good. Good. Oh, you're gonna dodge like that. No. Okay, just need to get a kickoff. There we go. Open up the chest. Flail of Wisdom. Okay. With that. Kinda run on back. Since I know we don't think we got the key yet, do we? Pendants, rings, quest items. Yeah, I don't think so. Maybe we can try. Yep, nope. So we're gonna go back, spend our echoes, and then continue on from there. So, stay tuned. I'll catch you back when we get back to where we're gonna progress. So, stay tuned.